everybody. My name is Chala. I'm a dental technician and Helios trainer at ATEED Medical. Today I will be presenting implant scanning workflow to you by using Helios 500. First step, we open Helios 500 software and fill patient information in. If you like, optional to type notes. Here I did, type implant brand, and we choose restoration type as implant, and we select the tooth. If you like, you can also choose your material. Second step is, before the scanning, we are going to remove healing caps from the patient mouth and capture emergence profile for upper jaw. Third step is, now we scan lower jaw. Fourth step is, we captured bite scan. If you notice that, I haven't inserted my scan bodies yet. The reason that scan bodies can be impacted in the bite. So I prefer to capture bite scan without inserting scan bodies. Fifth step is we go implant scan body catalog and the software will copy upper jaw catalog for us. Here we insert the scan bodies in patient mouth. Please watch the insert the flat surface of scan body looks to buccal surface. They are important part to we need to capture completely scanning. And then we use circle cut tool. The software will erase these areas and for capturing only scan bodies for us.
Please make a bigger circle than shape gingiva in order to capture scan body smoothly, like this.
Here I inserted my scan bodies. I only have one, that's why I inserted first one and captured that area. If you have multiple scan bodies, you can use lock tool. In order to lock other scan body on the model and prevent it from being updated by additional scanning. Seventh step, after completing the scanning, we follow the refine phase and where we can check the model. Last step, I save scan file as STL plus PLY data format into my notebook. Now I'm free to share any dental laboratory I want. If you like, you can also save to your cloud account either. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. Hopefully, see you next time in another video.